tell yourself you've been at the mercy of mine because it spares you consideration of your own. Because if you did consider your choices, you'd be confronted with a truth you could not comprehend. That no choice you ever made was your own. You have always been a prisoner.